Considering Gravitat's utter ignorance of architectural and aesthetic matters, you probably wouldn't understand.